Okay, so we're going to look at the rhythm. We've got that written down here. So there's the A minor section is played four times, D minor twice, A minor twice, E minor once, D minor once, and then we've got these two sections. The A minor is strummed four times on that line, then it's strummed once there, which is the stop, and then you've got three rest beats. And I'll demonstrate that now. So it goes 2, 3, 4. Then you go to the D minor. 1, 2. Back to A minor for 2. E minor for 1. D minor. 1. A minor. And that 1 with the 1, 2, 3, 4. And that's where it would repeat.